We could skip right to using our knights, but might as well savor the moment while we still can, right? So for the opening act, I'll fight you as I am now. Crow versus Class 7.
Crow.
Very well.
And I'll be fighting alongside him. Seeing as how you have the famed Purple Lightning with you, it wouldn't be much of a fair fight otherwise.
Aw, you flatter me. Sadly, I trust your idea of a fair fight about as much as I trust me missing a point-blank shot.
Oh, do excuse me. Emma, I want you to fight with everything you have. We'll see whether you have the resolve necessary to shoulder a witch's burden.
Don't worry, I will. Not because of the duty I've been given, but to demonstrate the limitless potential I've found within myself.
As the last remaining member and leader of the Imperial Liberation Front, I'm gonna make our very last fight one to remember.
And as the one tasked with guiding you to the end, I think it's time I did just that.
A combat link? They can do that?
It makes no difference to us. Class 7, ready yourselves! Because combat link or not, I know we'll triumph!
Right!
This is it! Come at me with all you've got!
Witness the witchcraft of the Azure Abyss.
I'll handle it.
Here goes!
Overdrive!
Delicious.
Onward! Witness the fruits of my training! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Oh! Power! Radiant Lion!
Now I'm having fun.
My... I'm impressed.
Okay.
That's pretty good.
My blade will cleave ignorance and light the way.
How about this?
I'll handle it.
My turn!
My turn. Show me.
Witness the fruits of my training.
The eight leaves. Great!
Not bad.
Done.
I'm so glad.
I did it!
Huh? Thank goodness!
A matter of